Hello dear friends, so today we're going to hear another story from 365 Stories for Girls. The story name is Cherry's Baking. Cherry lived in a town. When she saw that Jerome baked the yummy pies, cookies and hot cakes, she also wanted to learn baking. Cherry asked Jerome to teach her. Jerome agreed. In a few days, Cherry became a good baker. Tina owned a bakery in town. She teased Cherry as she did not own a bakery. Cherry got very angry and challenged Tina to a baking competition. Cherry baked an apple pie and won. Cherry became very proud now. She teased all the others and thought that she was the best baker in town. One day, she challenged Jerome into a baking competition. In her pride, she forgot that Jerome was her teacher. Cherry baked chocolate chip cookies. Jerome baked a large eclair filled with tasty cream and strawberry sauce. Thus, Jerome won. This time, everyone teased Cherry. She understood that no one should ever be so proud. The moral of the story is we should never be proud. The end. I hope you like the story and please like and subscribe to our channel to watch new videos every day. Goodbye.